Katrina, when you proposed that we have the doctor find the key for us, I was more than a little skeptical. But now you say they've found a clue.
Amazing, isn't it? We spent years looking for the key, and they might find it in a matter of days.
Shouldn't we go after them, then?
They're doing so well. Let's have them do the hard work. When they're close to it, then we can swoop in and take it. In the meantime, you'll have a chance to finish a little project here.
Thank you. doctor. The path leads into some caves. Hopefully more relics in there.
Roger that. Remember, KNACK, the mission is to get big.
Thank you. him. Back. And I'm big. How's that engine?
Let's see. Ah! She's looking good. Pick up the plane.
Okay. I think I know what comes next.
That's right. Throw it.
Are you sure about this?
Just do it! Just a bit further now. Let's go in quietly this time. Understood. Ryder and Lucas have already reached the wastelands. Once we get wrapped up here, we'll go and join them. Oh. Knack, why don't you go and see what you can do about opening that gate? Certainly took a long time, and a great deal of effort, but we're finally here. Our target is nothing less than the complete destruction of Gundahar's manufacturing capability and all existing inventory of weapons. So, where would you like to start?
How about that building?